Good afternoon, everybody. We thought about being outside. The last minute, we decided it might be better inside. So welcome to the music hall. Today we have a special treat for you. We have these boys I met at Larry Daniels Music, and they play a couple times a week. And it took me a while to get accepted to let me sit in with them playing the ukulele. You don't know what a treat it is to have musicians on a ukulele player play with them. But these are our musicians. This is Wade Haynes, Mike Harvey, Andy Wilson. And I've learned a ton of music playing with them, but I've also learned a ton about Gainesville, because they grew up in Gainesville since Gainesville was a two-horse town. They're old. They're really old. I'm going to swing that microphone around here and get a little bit of banjo on here. I don't know if I've done very much or not, but I'll do that and start with it. And we're going to play an old tune for you called John Henry.
Nothing but a man. And before I die,
Joanna, and see if we can get Mike to sing one. Ricky Nelson tune.
Key of C.
So we play for several hours on most Tuesdays and Fridays, and there are very little things written down. So if we act like we're learning them for the first time, it's because we forgot them since last Tuesday. So Mike plays a little bit of that. Traveling Man.
Thank you. Thank you.
you got for us, Mike?
Oh, well, let's see. Let's do an old one. Don't you ever get tired of hurting me.
Thank you.
With us, who's owned the store since 72 maybe, fixture in Gainesville. Everybody who's ever played guitar in Gainesville has spent their time with Larry. And so it's a treat when he plays. And we have another fellow that comes who's like a real musician. I mean, he actually gets paid money for playing music. And when he comes, it's like having a teacher that just comes and lets us play with him, and it's a treat. And Kip kind of likes those jazz tunes, and he also plays a lot of hot jazz from Jingle Reinhardt. And so we are all struggling to keep up when he's playing. And we're going to make Wade play a tune called All of Me, which is one that we learned. These guys learned from Kip. I used to play it on the keyboard before. You got enough words to sing this one?
On Tuesdays, maybe. On Tuesdays and Fridays, can we straddle in and listen?
Struggle, come in and buy something. Or you can do what, there was a nice family came in today. A wife and her husband and their five kids. And all five kids were so well behaved until they found the drumsticks and the four sets of drums. So we played, and it reminded me of the times that our bands would play a private party, and towards the end of the party, the person that hired you decided they were a drummer. And so we would struggle through a song with somebody who was a little too in their cups, who thought they were a drummer. But we had five of them that hadn't had a drink. The oldest one was about eight. But you missed an interesting deal. So all of me, so why not take all of me, like one, two,
thank you.
country players. But see how far that just playing twice a week can stretch you. It's lovely. Andy played, is the outlier, of the, well, not the outlier of the group, but he played in soul bands for, traveled and played for big soul bands. So he's come and plays a little bit of everything, but he tolerates our foolishness.
Very fun.
I see, are we about the end of our time here? You guys, no. Got what, time for one more? Two more?
Yes.
I'm waiting for Mike to play garden party. Oh, that's one I don't
know. How about
Bots on the Run? Ooh. We don't have enough. We don't sing together enough.
Yeah.
Our other fellow Buster usually sings all the bluegrass tunes, and sometimes Mike can get them, but that's a tough one. Yeah.
Let me see. Anything. We don't care.
Well, let's do that one. The Bible let me down. Wade's got one of yours.
Here's a hymn for the honky tonk set.
Yeah.
C.
I'm going to let this in C. what a treat it is to have you enjoy the times that with my brand new friends.
What time on Tuesdays do you guys?
Oh, we wander in at some place between 11:30 and we go home someplace between 2:30 and whatever. And it's potluck, so come and buy a ukulele and sit in with us. All right, and Mike says that he'd be ready for selfies in just a minute. He has to comb his hair.
Does he have any hair?